Stormtroopers, this is your Master Dog Gritty here, and welcome back to another video.
What up, guys? It's our Starcool, and welcome back to another video. And today we are back playing Minecraft. As you can see, we're in our little hut. Before we get this episode started, I want to say this at the beginning of the episode. Remember to smash that like button if you guys like my content. And remember to right below the screen, click that bell to stay notified on my content so you guys will know when I upload stuff. And also hit that like button. So now that we got that over with, today I'm going out with shears. I don't know why. Because today I want to go mining. So I'm going to take all the things I need necessary for mining. Switched it back to classic because that's how I like it. Okay, and also, guys, today I just joined a network. All I'm going to say is that I joined the network called Freedom. That's all I'm going to say. I'm not sure what we're allowed to say and what we're not allowed to say about it. Okay, so I'm going to do this right there, do that, store this content ever, because all I'm saying is do this, do that is, live life, right, thank you, to the facts, it's so awkward when I record, if, what I should get an awkward reward for. Don't judge me. I'll put those up there, this right there, and this right there. I'm going to go to sleep. And I'm going to make chat, so if I die, business. If I knew how to put in the sound effects, I would put that cricket sound effect in. Because of how embarrassing this is. I don't even know what I just said. I'm not gonna grab that coal. I saw it, but I'm not gonna grab it. I'm gonna get a little bit deep. Actually, no, I wanna do all this with you guys.
Okay. Oh, this isn't the best. Guys, this is by far the worst time for something to lag. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I don't know why that happened. I really don't want to die. Should be enough to protect. I don't know where the zombies are coming from. Is that one? Okay, there is one. Oh my god, that scared the heck out of me. Okay, we're gonna go down slowly. Like, my eyes are like really focused on this one. Cause I really would hate to die right here. Oh, guys, you guys don't know how much that scared me. Ooh, nice, nice. Nice little patch of fire. Let me get this so I can make more torch. Why is your note on? Okay, I'ma go back. I need to eat. Okay, that's enough. Okay, I'm just gonna go back to see if I saw any iron. Oh yeah, I need to grab this. Okay. I'ma grab this just so we'll have coal to work with. So yeah. I should be able to make an iron pickaxe. I'm trying to do it with my sword. Okay, I'm sorry for that moment of me like not talking or just talking very quietly. When I do stuff like that, that means I'm really just nervous. Start stressing and I get like really into it. I'm just like it's like freeze up. I'm like, oh no, probably like pass like a ton of iron. You guys are gonna be screaming at me. I'm gonna be like, what the frick are you doing? You passed like 50 pieces of iron. I hope I didn't. Oh no, oh no. I'm just gonna dig around this. I don't trust myself. Like, the most stressful thing you can do in Minecraft is mine. Mining is by far, legitly, like, I would go get those two pieces of iron. Like, I mean, three pieces. I really want to. But, like, when you're mining in Minecraft, the only thing you have in mind is... Okay, we did a little mining, so you guys can't say that I lied by saying I was gonna go mining. We did do a little mining. Off camera, I'll probably do a little more mining. Probably not like between this episode and the next episode, but probably like between the next episode and the episode after that, I'll probably do a little mining. Oh my god, that was really stressful. I wish I did get this iron. Do I have any more iron? Four. What arm do I have on? Do I have an iron? Okay, I have an iron boot. So I'm probably just gonna make an iron pickaxe. So if we do find diamonds, I doubt that we will at any time soon, because we're probably gonna need to get like a whole set of iron before I feel really comfortable going super deep in that lava. I swear I thought I was gonna die. Let's make this iron pickaxe. After I make that, then we can collect the diamonds whenever we find them. Here we go. Iron pickaxe made. Here we go. I'm keeping my stone pickaxe on me just in case I see any more iron, so I won't lose my iron pickaxe. What am I doing? I'm gonna grab an iron brush. I need to get everything. I'm gonna have like a chest for everything so I can be a little bit more organized. Go. These pieces of gunpowder. I feel like that's good. No, that doesn't go there. This goes there. No, this. Stop that. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna keep the other stuff on me. I'm probably going to do with the chest. I'm gonna like bring it down here. I'm gonna put some stuff there that I don't want to lose if I die. And then I'm gonna come back to that chest if I do die, and then I'm gonna do that. But I'm gonna end this episode here. So like I said in the beginning, smash that like button, hit that bell down below, and kill that subscribe button, but don't actually kill it. It might be sad if you kill it. But I hope you sort of enjoyed. Hopefully you had a great day.
I will see you awesome dudes next time. Peace.